Hit and blow.
What's all this?
It's a game where you guess at a set of hidden pegs.
Oh, fun.
Here's how it works. A brown peg means you have the right color in the right spot, like a direct hit.
With you so far?
A white peg means you've got the right color, but in the wrong place, or a glancing blow.
So this means you have all four colors right, but only two are in the right place.
Exactly. Let's assume red's in the right spot. What happens if I try this?
Does that tell us anything?
Well, what if I switch them around like so? I don't understand.
This is taking forever. Let me try. I think you are onto something with that red one. Blue's obviously one of the bottom two, so let's put it here. But we have to make a change somewhere, so I'll swap purple and white. And voila! Not bad, right?
Oh. Way to learn from my mistakes.
Zero hits, two blows. Zero hits, three blows. Zero hits, two blows. Two hits, two blows. One hit, three blows.
Hits.